Arsenal really on top form in this first half. Danger here.